that's the pawn shop. That's Vineyard. I'm on Market. There's the Yao Theater. Credit Union. Yao Theater. This is a lot with the hula stage on it. Pat's Gallery was right next door. The Bird of Paradise's antique shop, been around forever. 62 Markets, place to eat. Clothing shop, juice shop across the street. This is Pat's old gallery. It's now a vape shop and a t-shirt shop. And then there's a hair salon. And then we have a Y bar. And then the Framer, he used to be on Vineyard Street. Now he's over here. And the Pink Doors is a wedding shop. There's Sabado's studio right there. They're doing really well. And then next to it is David Sandel's. David Sandel's artwork. He's been a fixture of Wailuku this whole time. The pawn shop. Wailuku Coffee, American Savings, no, First Hawaiian Bank. That massive structure in the back is going up. There's a jewelry shop. That store is empty right there. There's a health food, the record store, clothing store. This is where the real estate office was. So this is another Sabado, Jacqueline. She does her own art. Also does female clothes, children's clothes. It's now a tattoo parlor. Music store. Going across the street, two art shops. She makes homemade dresses, pretty cool. And then there's a fine art studio over here. She's from Oregon, right? This is another Sabado studio. He's got three, I think. One in Wailea, two in Wailuku. He gives classes in here. Oh, or at least it's empty.